Hi, my name is Johnny Bisaha. I do vocals for No Hill for a Climber with Neal Morse. The first time that I met him, I got a phone call from our friend Gabe Klein. He linked us all together. I guess they had been looking for a vocalist. I came over to Neal's studio within a couple days, and he basically asked me if I could sing a high B, and I sang the note, and then I was in recording the record in, you know, the next week. I think there's some amazing players. There's a great message. I love every single song. I'm an album guy, and we're in the age of singles and stuff, and I think that this album really makes it feel like a full record for like the first time in a long time. Like it's one full story with the little stories in between. And that's what I'm getting from it. I just really, I want people to enjoy it. Like I've enjoyed this music and enjoyed recording it as well. My favorite progressive record is Ocean Machine from Devin Townsend. The first time I heard that record, it was like he was singing straight to me. His range just really inspired me as a vocalist throughout the years, and there's a lot of cool stories with how that record was made too. And it really hit home for me the first time I heard it, and I go back to it every couple of months now, and you know, it's just one of those records for me. It was hard to choose one record though, that's for sure. Hey guys, I'm Johnny Bisaha. Check out the new album. I'm happy to be on it and happy to be sharing it with these incredible musicians.